kissed her cheek, but with a knife in his hand he plunged it in deep. She looked at him with pleading eyes. He softly spoke, "My dear, the love has died." And then he muffled her desperate cries under the moonlight. Like a jewel,